Once upon a time, there were three billy goats gruff, and they were making a journey to the green hill where the grass grows thickest and sweetest. On their way, they came to a high bridge over a deep river. Under that bridge, there lived a knobbly troll, as old and as cold as a boulder of stone. First of all came the youngest billy goat Gruff, lifting up his hooves and trip-trap, trip-trap, trip-trapping over the bridge. The troll's ears twitched, his nose wrinkled, and his mouth opened wide. "Who's that trip-trapping over my bridge?" "It's only me, the littlest billy goat Gruff. I'm going to the green hill to eat and eat and make myself fat." The troll licked his gray lips with his red tongue.
"I'm coming to gobble you up."
"Oh no, Mr. Troll, I'm much too small. Why don't you wait for the second billy goat Gruff? He's far bigger than me."
"Very well," grunted the troll. "Away with you."
So off he trotted, and soon he was nibbling the thick, sweet grass on the green hill. A little while later came the second billy goat Gruff, lifting up his hooves and trip-trap, trip-trap, trip-trapping over the bridge. The troll's ears twitched, and his nose wrinkled, and his mouth opened wide and said, "Who's that trip-trapping over my bridge?"
"It's only me, the middle-sized billy goat Gruff. I'm going to the green hills to eat and eat and make myself fat."
The troll licked his gray lips with his red tongue.
"I'm coming to gobble you up."
"Oh no, Mr. Troll, I'm much too small. Why don't you wait for the third billy goat Gruff? He's far bigger than me."
"Very well,"
grunted the troll.
"Away with you."
So off he trotted, and soon he was nibbling the thick, sweet grass on the green hill. A little while later came the third billy goat Gruff, lifting up his hooves and trip-trap, trip-trap, trip-trapping over the bridge. The troll's ears twitched, his nose wrinkled, and his mouth opened wide and said,
"Who's that trip-trapping over my bridge?"
"It's only me, the biggest billy goat Gruff. I'm going to the green hill to eat and eat and make myself fat."
The troll licked his gray lips with his red tongue.
"I'm coming to gobble you up."
But the biggest billy goat Gruff lowered his head and said,
"Come along, Mr. Troll, and gobble your fill. I got two horns as sharp as thorns that'll toss you over the hill."
And when the troll came clambering up over the side of the bridge, the billy goat charged and caught him on the sharp prongs of his horns. Tossed his head so that the troll was thrown high into the sky, and then hard down into the ground far beyond the green hill, and that was the end of him.